have an idea. Are you guys ready? Let's draw a light bulb for lights on after school. Let's go check on Miss Nicole. Hey, Miss Nicole.
Hey, Miss Kayla.
I have a question.
What?
Can you draw me a light bulb?
I can. Like this?
Oh, wow. That's actually pretty cool.
Yeah?
Has some composition in there.
Composition? What's composition?
It's like you, all the elements you put in there, you brought it to life.
Brought the art to life?
Yep.
Well, let's bring it to light using chalk.
Let's go.
What's that?
All right, guys. So, I need you first to create your image on a small piece of paper before we transfer it on the ground. Also, make sure you get permission from your parents to make sure that you guys can use chalk on the concrete. So, we're gonna scale this small image and make it big onto the ground. What is scale? Scale can either go from big to small or small to big. Are you guys ready? Let's start.
All right, guys, so before we get started, we need to first draw our light bulb on paper, okay? You'll need some paper, pencil, and we're gonna use a ruler. So we're going to use the inch side, and we're gonna measure this. We're gonna start at one, make a little dot here, and then we're gonna go down to about 8. Okay, you have your two dots from top to bottom, and then we're gonna go directly in the middle of your dots. On one, make a little dot, and we're gonna measure out to about 4. So we're doing half of 8. Put your 4 there, then go to 1, make your dot. So we basically have a T shape, but in dot form. Okay, so now we're gonna connect our dots to make the light bulb. You want to round the top part like a rainbow, and then do the same for the other side. We want these to be very similar in shape and size, so we're all about symmetry, guys. We want them to be the same. If I were to fold this paper in half and draw on one side, I will want the other side to be exactly the same. That's symmetry. Okay, then from your two dots, we are going to bring in both sides, almost like a teardrop. We're gonna bring it in and make it as narrow as possible. Narrow is to bring something from big to small. Okay? Then you're gonna come down, and we're gonna have two parallel lines here, as you can see. Our very last dot is where we want to stop. We're gonna round the corners and close it in. Now we have a nice symmetrical light bulb. Okay, now we're gonna add a base, which is the bottom of your light bulb. All you're doing is creating a couple of rectangles. Starting with the first one, we want this one to be fairly thick. And we also want to round the edges on both sides. Okay, we're gonna make about, let's see, 1, 2, 3, let's make 4. And as you make the next ones, we are going to bring them in, narrow them in, just like we did here. And this one can be a little bit thinner than the first one. Almost like a cake. If you look at it, we're making a tier cake, okay? So once you get higher, it gets smaller and smaller. Upside down cake. Okay, let's do one more tiny one. And then we're gonna throw a little, let's call this a sunset. This is the water. Base, very bottom is the sunset. Okay, now for the inside, we're gonna do some coils. I'm gonna start at the bottom. I'm gonna create the word map. Now it's almost like the one line art where you can't lift your pencil, but I'm going to anyway. But the technique is to keep it all together as if it's one line. So here's my M. We're not breaking it apart. Then my A. And we're just gonna loop it here, finish the A off, and go on to the P. That and then bring it down, bring it out, and curve it in right next to the other one so that they are parallel. All right, so we can add some color on here now. I'm gonna do my coils in this good raspberry looking color. Okay, now that we have our light bulb on paper, we're gonna change the scale, and scale is in size. Okay, so we're gonna upscale it, which is to increase the size of our light bulb while using our chalk. You guys ready? Let's go. All
right, I got my chalk. I'm going to maybe make my light bulb half of me, which is probably 2.5 feet. So, I'm gonna mark the top of my head, it's about my waist. That's how big I want my bowl. Let's get started. All right, so I know you guys already pre-sketched your image, so you should know that we're gonna start off round. Like a rainbow. Bring it in.
Ready for lights on after school? Show us by sending in your picture of this project to map@cityofmontclair.org.